it could call forth would be but a rebuke and warning from the judge's lips." Hendon replied with a solemnity which chilled the air about him, "This jest of thine hath a name in law. Wot you what it is?"
"I knew it not. Peradventure I have been unwise. I never dreamed it a name. Ah, sweet heaven, I thought it was original."
"Yes, it hath a name. In the law this crime is called non compos mentis lex talionis, sic transit gloria mundi."
"Ah, oh, my God!"
"And the penalty is death."
"God be merciful to me, a sinner!"
"By advantage taken of one in fault, in dire peril, and at thy mercy, thou hast seized goods worth above 13 pence halfpenny, paying but a trifle for the same. And this, in the eye of the law, is constructive barratry, misprision of treason, malfeasance in office, ad hominem expurgatis in statu quo, and the penalty is death by the halter, without ransom, commutation, or benefit of clergy."
Bear me up, sweet sir, my legs do fail me. Be thou merciful, spare me this doom, and I will turn my back and see naught that shall happen."
"Good. Now thou'rt wise and reasonable, and thou'lt restore the pig?"
I will indeed, nor ever touch another, though heaven send it and an archangel fetch it. Go, I am blind for thy sake, I see nothing. I will say thou didst break in and wrest the prisoner from my hands by force. It is but a crazy ancient door. I will batter it down myself twixt midnight and the morning."
"Do it, good soul, no harm will come of it. The judge hath a loving charity for this poor lad, and will shed no tears and break no jailer's bones for his escape." End of chapter 24. Chapter 25.